Your brother called again.
Mark, rubbing it in once should be enough to satisfy, shouldn't it?
I know he hates me, but what are you not telling me?
Maybe you need to accept the fact that she's gonna have a kid or talking to her getting an abortion.
I think he said something about Pro Scouts coming to the Carolina Classic.
You have a brother. He's a Yankee.
You tell me, what in the hell is going on with you?
It's Sarah.
I'm pregnant.
You can't be pregnant. Basically, they gave me an emergency vasectomy at 9 years old.
You can stare at him all you want. It doesn't change the fact that I'm pregnant with your child.
You work with Sarah. Have you noticed anything, phone calls or guys dropping by?
Nothing like that, man.
So how was your day?
He says scouts are coming. Don't you see, they're coming to the Classic to see a North Carolina player.
They're Boston Red Sox farm team. We're with the Yankees.
Is there Yankees Mark plays for?
Yeah. Boston. That's my team.
I know you're pissed off at the world, but what's new? I mean, this is the dumbest thing you've ever done in your life.
Have you told anyone?
Just Molly Ann.
Molly.
Molly! I'm not asking you to like me. I'm telling you to stay away from my best friend.
No one can do anything. All I can do is think about the knocked up Sarah. And I got the big game this weekend.
But when I find out, that's when all hell's gonna break loose.
If your scouts like what they see and you can get over your hangover, go.
The Yankees are coming to see me.
No, the Red Sox.
I love you.
I love you.